I've written this one about women, so can I hear some noise from all the ladies in the house tonight? Because like, every time I come into a girl's bathroom and there's like 4 different tubs of cream for your face and 20 different tubes of paste for your legs, like as a geezer that utterly fucks with my head. And so I wrote this poem called 5 Bottles of Shampoo. It goes like this. Well, she pushed in before me in the supermarket queue, pretended not to see me in that way women do. She put on the counter some milk and bread too. Then she pulled out 5 different bottles of shampoo. And I thought to myself, I will never understand women. And I hear some of you saying, yeah, but all men are the same. They all think they're so cool and they're ruled by their dicks. Well, that's true of some of us, but not all of us. So don't point that finger so quick. I do see some of the blokes though, in the clubs, pinching girls' asses, trying to be intimidating, making obscene passes. Man, she's a goddess. You can tell by the way she dances, but you call her a slag when she don't accept your advances. You just show you got no belief in yourself. You show you ain't got the balls to just talk to a girl. So when she chats to me, a spit and shout whore. Well, it is written in the art of war to fight only the battles you can win. But I will defend your honor till they kick my face in. You can scrape me up, broken bone, bloody bruised and battered up off of the floor, but fuck it! Integrity is what black eyes were invented for. So down with the dictatorship that is so cocksure, they use rape as a weapon of war. Fuck the man who thinks it's okay to give his wife a punch. The judge who says it weren't rape because she was drunk. And if you're pro-life, I mean if you're really pro-life, then become a doctor or foster a kid. Make it possible for people who are alive to live. But don't you dare tell women what they can and can't do when it was a woman that gave life to you. Yes, I'm a man. I guess a typical one, but I ain't afraid to say I think all women are beautiful and strong. Too fat, too thin, man, that's just media spin. You look best when you're comfortable in your own skin. So I'm sorry if you feel undue. If the truth be known, I'm in awe of you. You're a giver of life and a warrior too. So do you really need 5 different bottles of shampoo?